Dive with me into the cosmic depths where a hidden celestial monster, Sagittarius A asterisk, lurks in the heart of our galaxy. This enigmatic entity is no ordinary celestial object. It's a supermassive black hole, a region in space where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape its grasp. Sagittarius A asterisk is the silent, invisible puppeteer orchestrating the grand dance of stars and dust at the Milky Way's core. By studying this cosmic titan, we gain invaluable insights into the structure and evolution of galaxies and confront some of the most profound questions about our universe. How do supermassive black holes form? What role do they play in the life of a galaxy? And how do we study something that we can't directly see? Get ready to journey through space and time to unravel the mysteries of this cosmic behemoth. Imagine a cosmic seed blooming into a monstrous entity over billions of years. That's the story of Sagittarius A, is the supermassive black hole at the heart of our galaxy, the Milky Way. The formation of Sagittarius A asterisk is a tale of cosmic proportions. It began as a dense region of gas and dust. Over time, the immense gravitational pull of this region caused it to collapse in on itself, forming a singularity, a point in space where gravity is so strong that not even light can escape its clutches. This singularity grew, feeding on the surrounding matter, and over billions of years evolved into the supermassive black hole we now know as Sagittarius A asterisk. It's not just any black hole, though. It's supermassive, with a mass equivalent to 4 million suns. That's right, 4 million suns. But size isn't the only thing that makes Sagittarius A and the evolution of our galaxy are intrinsically linked. It's like a cosmic chicken and egg situation. Which came first, the galaxy or the black hole? It's a question that continues to puzzle astronomers to this day. Sagittarius A asterisk doesn't just sit there either. It's a dynamic part of our galaxy, influencing the orbits of nearby stars and shaping the structure of the Milky Way. It's a cosmic architect, if you will. So, what we have in Sagittarius A, we're essentially looking into the past, tracing the life story of our Milky Way. And that, my friends, is the magic and mystery of Sagittarius A asterisk. Studying Sagittarius A asterisk is like trying to read a book in the dark, but with advanced tools, we've managed to peek into its secrets. So, how do astronomers study something that's over 25,000 light years away and cloaked in interstellar dust? It all comes down to observational techniques and technological advancements. In the early days, we relied on radio astronomy. Because radio waves can penetrate the dust that obscures Sagittarius A asterisk, they proved instrumental in discovering this cosmic behemoth. Using large radio arrays like the Very Large Array in New Mexico, astronomers detected strong radio signals that hinted at the presence of a supermassive black hole. As technology advanced, so did our ability to observe Sagittarius A. Observations of the orbits of nearby stars have also been crucial. By tracking the movements of these stars, astronomers can calculate the mass and size of the object they are orbiting. In this case, Sagittarius A asterisk. This technique has provided some of the most direct evidence of the existence of this supermassive black hole. But the real game changer came with the advent of the Event Horizon Telescope, a global network of telescopes that effectively creates a planet-sized observatory. With this tool, astronomers have been able to capture an image of the shadow of a black hole for the first time, bringing us one step closer to unraveling the mysteries of these cosmic giants. Each tool, each technique, each observation brings us a little closer to understanding the nature of Sagittarius A asterisk, and with new technologies on the horizon, who knows what we'll discover next. With each technological leap, Sagittarius A asterisk reveals a little more of its elusive nature.
Dancing around Sagittarius A asterisk are stars, their orbits painting a picture of the black hole's massive gravitational influence. Like celestial ballerinas, these stars pirouette around this cosmic enigma, each performance shedding light on the black hole's enigmatic nature. Now, you might be wondering, how can we observe these stars, and what do they tell us? Well, the truth is, observing these stars is no easy feat. It takes years of data collection and the use of advanced telescopes that can pierce the veil of interstellar dust obscuring our view. But the reward is well worth the effort. Through careful observation, we've identified stars that orbit Sagittarius A asterisk in elliptical paths. These orbits are the telltale signs of the immense gravitational force exerted by the black hole. In fact, one star, known as S2, has an orbit so tight that it whips around the black hole once every 16 years, reaching speeds of up to 18 million kilometers per hour at its closest approach. These observations provide concrete evidence of the existence of Sagittarius A. Current estimates suggest it has a mass equivalent to about 4 million suns, all packed into a region no larger than our solar system. But the dance of the stars around Sagittarius A asterisk is not just a spectacle, it's also a laboratory. It allows us to test the predictions of Einstein's theory of general relativity in extreme conditions, where the gravitational field is incredibly strong. So far, the theory has passed with flying colors, further solidifying its place as our best description of gravity. The celestial ballet around Sagittarius A asterisk is a testament to its gravitational prowess. Like a cosmic puppeteer, it choreographs the dance of stars, revealing its presence and properties in the process. As we continue to observe these orbits, we will undoubtedly uncover more secrets about this fascinating cosmic behemoth. Scene script: Sagittarius A asterisk feeds on a swirling disk of matter while emitting mysterious radiation. Let's dive into this cosmic phenomenon. The swirling disk of matter we're talking about is known as the accretion disk. It's a flat, pancake-like structure composed of gas, dust, and debris, spiraling into the black hole. The material in the accretion disk doesn't go gently into that dark night. Instead, it heats up, reaches high velocities, and emits a lot of energy in the form of light as it spirals inward. This is why we can observe black holes like Sagittarius A asterisk, even though the black hole itself is invisible. The energy and light emitted from the accretion disk act like a beacon in the dark, signposting the black hole's location. Now, what makes this even more fascinating is the black hole's table manners. Black holes don't just gobble everything up indiscriminately. In fact, most material in the accretion disk is actually flung away into space due to the conservation of angular momentum. Now let's switch gears to talk about something even more mind-bending: Hawking radiation. Named after physicist Stephen Hawking, this theoretical prediction suggests that black holes are not entirely black, but emit small amounts of thermal radiation. This is due to quantum effects near the event horizon, the boundary beyond which nothing can escape the black hole's gravitational pull. Hawking radiation implies that black holes can lose energy, and over unimaginably long timescales, they could even evaporate entirely. For supermassive black holes like Sagittarius A asterisk, though, this evaporation process would take longer than the current age of the universe. It's important to note that Hawking radiation is still a theoretical concept and hasn't been observed directly. However, it has significant implications for our understanding of black hole physics and the ultimate fate of black holes. Feasting and radiating, Sagittarius A asterisk continues to shape our understanding of black hole physics. As we unravel the mysteries of this cosmic beast, we're not just learning about a distant point in our galaxy, we're exploring the fundamental laws that govern our universe. At the heart of the Milky Way, Sagittarius A asterisk holds sway over its cosmic neighborhood. As the local supermassive black hole, it presides over the complex dynamics of the galactic center, orchestrating a celestial ballet of stars, gas clouds, and other cosmic constituents. Let's dive into the depths of this mysterious region. The galactic center is a bustling hub of activity, teeming with stars whirling around in various orbits. This stellar dance is not random, though. It's the gravitational pull of Sagittarius A asterisk that sets the rhythm and pace. The black hole's immense gravity tugs at everything around it, causing stars and gas clouds to move in dizzying orbits. However, this isn't a one-sided relationship. As these celestial bodies whirl around Sagittarius A asterisk, they also feed it. Gas clouds and even whole stars can be sucked into the black hole's maw, adding to its already colossal mass. This process, known as accretion, can cause the black hole to grow over time. The interaction between Sagittarius A asterisk and its surrounding environment also shapes the very fabric of the galactic center. The black hole's gravitational influence carves out a dense central region of stars, known as the nuclear star cluster. This area is home to some of the oldest stars in our galaxy, providing a glimpse into the Milky Way's ancient past. But the black hole's influence doesn't stop there. Its powerful gravity also plays a role in triggering star formation. When gas clouds are compressed under the intense gravitational forces, they can collapse and ignite, giving birth to new stars. Therefore, Sagittarius A asterisk is not just a destructive force, but also a creator, actively participating in the life cycle of stars and shaping the face of our galaxy. It's a cosmic architect, influencing the structure, dynamics, and evolution of the Milky Way's heart.
Sagittarius A asterisk is the puppet master, pulling the strings in the galactic center. Its influence extends far and wide, leaving an indelible mark on the galaxy we call home.
The Event Horizon Telescope has given us a front row seat to the spectacle of black holes. A remarkable feat of human ingenuity and collaboration, the Event Horizon Telescope, or EHT, is not a single telescope but an array of observatories scattered across the globe. Together, they form a virtual telescope the size of Earth, harnessing the power of interferometry. This global network of observatories achieved the seemingly impossible. In 2019, the EHT provided us with the first ever image of a black hole located in the galaxy M87. But that's not all. The EHT is also focused on another tantalizing target, Sagittarius A asterisk, our very own supermassive black hole at the heart of the Milky Way. Sagittarius A asterisk remains shrouded in mystery to this day, obscured by thick clouds of interstellar dust and gas. But the EHT's unique capabilities allow it to pierce through these cosmic veils, providing us with unprecedented insights into the behavior and nature of this enigmatic giant. Capturing an image of Sagittarius A. This is not just about capturing an extraordinary image, it's about testing the very limits of our understanding of the universe. Black holes, like Sagittarius A asterisk, are laboratories of extreme physics, places where space and time are warped to their limits. The EHT is providing us with a unique opportunity to test Einstein's general theory of relativity under these extreme conditions. With the EHT, we've pierced the veil of Sagittarius A asterisk, and there's no looking back. The journey to understand these cosmic behemoths is far from over. But one thing is certain, the secrets they hold will continue to challenge and inspire us, reshaping our understanding of the cosmos. The story of Sagittarius A asterisk is far from over. Scientists are still peeling back its layers of mystery. Current research is focused on understanding the black hole's properties and behavior with even greater precision, as well as its influence on the surrounding galactic environment. One of the significant areas of study is the black hole's accretion disk. This swirling mass of gas and dust feeds the black hole and emits high-energy radiation, offering a unique window into the black hole's activities. Researchers are using advanced algorithms and telescopes to study this radiation in unprecedented detail. Another exciting area of research is the study of stars orbiting Sagittarius A asterisk. The motion of these stars provides valuable information about the black hole's mass and gravitational pull. By tracking these stars over many years, astronomers hope to test Einstein's theory of general relativity under extreme gravitational conditions. The future of black hole research looks promising, with several new technologies on the horizon. The next generation of telescopes, such as the Extremely Large Telescope, will have much higher resolution and sensitivity, allowing us to see the black hole and its surroundings in even finer detail. Furthermore, the advent of gravitational wave astronomy opens up a whole new way of studying black holes. Gravitational waves, ripples in the fabric of space-time caused by the acceleration of massive objects, could provide direct evidence of the black hole's dynamics and interactions. Scientists are also looking forward to the launch of the Laser Interferometer Space Antenna, or LISA, a space-based gravitational wave detector. LISA will be sensitive to the low-frequency gravitational waves emitted by supermassive black hole mergers, providing a new perspective on these cosmic behemoths. As we continue to probe Sagittarius A asterisk, we can only imagine what new secrets it will reveal. The journey to understand this cosmic giant is a testament to our curiosity and our relentless pursuit of knowledge. And who knows, the next big discovery could be just around the corner. Our journey to the heart of the Milky Way has been a cosmic roller coaster ride. We've ventured into the depths of the galaxy and discovered the colossal titan that is Sagittarius A asterisk. From its formation, the techniques used to observe it, to the orbits of stars around it, we've delved into the heart of our galaxy to understand this supermassive black hole. We've explored the accretion disk, Hawking radiation, and the dynamic galactic center. We've marveled at the first black hole image captured by the Event Horizon Telescope and pondered over the implications of gravitational waves. We've also looked at the current and future research projects that aim to unlock more of Sagittarius A's secrets. The quest to understand the universe is a never-ending journey, and we're just starting to scratch the surface. Stay tuned, stay curious, and keep exploring. Remember, the universe is full of mysteries waiting to be unraveled.